the game is over. The series is over. New York's won the Stanley Cup. Do you believe the celebration going on? It always amazes me at this time of year how they can change from disdain to calm congratulations. Tradition. The playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy, and here is the winner. It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high. And there's always a pecking order as to how it gets handed off, and that's all a part of Stanley Cup lore. You can only imagine how much soreness you fight through in a collision sport. Guys have lifted this cup with dislocated shoulders after hernia surgeries just 2 days before. Doesn't matter. It's over 30 pounds. They find a way. You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph. Evidence of it all.